Hi, in this video, we're going to see how easy it is to upload pictures to your Quixel account using the Quixel desktop software. So first, let's log on to web.quixel.co. We already have a catalog here titled Sports Cars. Let's go ahead and create a new catalog. To do that, I'll click on the plus button here and I'll name the catalog Fast Cars. And I'll just hit save. So this was the old catalog, Sports Cars, and now we want to create the new catalog. So let's click on Fast Cars to activate that catalog. Now let's go to our file system and let's select some files to upload as products into this catalog. So I've selected these car pictures and all I have to do is now select them and just drag it in the center part of the screen. This brings up our file uploading model. What this tells us is that do we want to upload the file name as a product title, or do we want to upload the file name as a product description, or do we want to map it as with the product price? So in this case, we'll just map the file names to the product title so that automatically our product titles are pre-filled. Now I'll just click on upload 10 products. And there you go. All the 10 product pictures are uploading and the file names of each picture has automatically been filled into the product titles. So let's just wait for a few minutes for the files to upload. And now you can see already some of these products have started uploading. So as you can see here, we have the product title already filled, but we don't have the price and description yet. So in the next part of this video, I'll show how we can edit a product in Quixel and also how we can bulk upload products using an Excel sheet into Quixel. Thanks. Alright, so in the previous video, we saw how easy it was to create this catalog by dragging and dropping pictures from our file system onto the web Quixel app. Now let's proceed with editing a product. So as we can see here, we already have the picture uploaded, we have the title filled in. Let's add a price. So that's $60,000. And let's go ahead and find the description. And let's copy paste the description into this. So now we're done with uploading one product information. But as you can see, this is a very time consuming process. And luckily we have a faster way. So we can actually upload the entire Excel sheet with all of its information inside Quixel within 2 minutes. And I'm going to show you how to do that. So the first thing to note is that every product title should have a field marked in the Excel sheet. So if you notice, BMW i8 exists here, Jaguar F-Type exists here. So the car title field is the field on which we're going to map each product so that Quixel knows which product needs what information. So as you can see here, we have car title, we have car price, engine, horsepower, fuel tank, dimensions and description. So we're going to map the car title to the product title. We're going to map the car price to the product price. And we're going to add engine, horsepower, fuel tank, dimensions and description into one field called description. So let's go ahead and upload this Excel sheet into Quixel. Once we've located the Excel sheet, we just drag and drop this Excel sheet into Quixel. Now you'll notice that we already have a product image, so we can just skip this. This is an important part. So we need to tell Quixel which field out of these maps to the product title. So we'll say car title, and we leave this option checked. So we'll say we want to update existing products if the title matches. And let's go next. Let's select car price to map to the product price. And now for description, we can select all the other fields that we want to put in the description. And now let's click on start upload. Now you'll notice that every product has been mapped with its price, with its description. And not only that, the description has been added first, and then all the other parameters like engine, horsepower, fuel tank, and dimensions. And that's it. Our catalog is ready. We can click on preview to preview the catalog. And we have our entire catalog here. So let's just click on a product and see how it looks. There you go. There's the entire information that we uploaded using the Excel sheet. It's ready. You can share this catalog with anyone now. So that's it. That's how we can quickly upload pictures into QuickSell, create products, and quickly also add in the details using an Excel sheet. Thanks.